That is another really good question. So you're full of really good question. I think so. Yes, I. So what I try to teach my students is this, right? The most important thing, you must make art about what you care about. That's the most significant thing. You have to figure out what moves you, what compels you, because when it gets really hard and very difficult, it's hard to do things if you're not really have a strong emotional connection to it. So, because often people are like, oh, can if you make this, it sells better, or if you do that, it's you'll get more visibility. And all of that is good, but if you're not doing what really compels you, when all those other things are not there, it becomes really hard to move forward. So focusing students to figure out what is their inner voice and what does that inner voice wants to say, even if it means painting abstract paintings. You know, so if it, or if it means painting figurative painting when the whole world is doing abstract painting, right? Because either or could happen, or if you want to make work that only uses recycled materials that people throw away, right? And you want to focus on that kind of work. So whichever way you want to go, you, to tap into that inner voice and what is that inner voice asking you to make art about?